Hello guys. Welcome to TenorShare channel. I have got the newest iPhone 14. And in this video I will show you how to force restart your iPhone 14. How to get iPhone 14 into recovery mode. And how to get iPhone 14 into DFU mode. I will use this iPhone 14 as an example. Let's go ahead. Part 1. Turn off your iPhone 14. As we all know, you need to combine the volume down button and the side button to power off. Also, if your iPhone is running iOS 16, you can use Siri to shut down your phone. But if your iPhone screen freezes, doesn't respond after you touch it, or freezes when you turn it on, try force restart. Here's how. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Then quickly press and release the volume down button. And quickly press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Then your iPhone 14 will force restart. If you need to restore your iPhone 14 to factory defaults, you can use recovery mode to do that. So the third part of the video will guide you to get into recovery mode. To restore your iPhone, you need to connect it to PC or Mac by using a lightning cable. Then select trust when prompted. It is very similar to the former steps we did, but you need to hold the side button for longer. Press volume up and release. Press volume down and release. Then press and hold the side button. Don't let go the side button even when you see the Apple logo. And eventually you will see this connect to computer icon. Now you can release. Let's go to the computer we connected. When you launch iTunes, you're going to see this. You can choose to update if available or just restore your iPhone. To exit the recovery mode is also very easy. All you need to do is holding your side button until your iPhone reboots. But if entering recovery mode manually is quite difficult for you, you can also use reboot to enter or exit recovery with only one click. I will put the free download link in the description. Just connect your iPhone and click enter recovery mode on reboot. And it will put your iPhone into recovery mode within seconds. To exit recovery mode on reboot is also with one click. Super easy, you can try it. Now let's go to the most difficult part, which is getting into DFU mode. If for some reasons you need to get your iPhone into DFU mode, it will be a little complicated, but no worries, just do with the following steps. Press and release volume up. Press and release volume down. Hold the side button for 10 seconds. Hold the side button and the volume down button together for 5 seconds. Release side button, hold volume down button for 10 seconds. Until your iPhone remain black like this. This means that your iPhone is in DFU mode. Let's connect to iTunes. It shows iTunes has detected an iPhone in recovery mode. You must restore this iPhone before it can be used with iTunes. To exit the DFU mode is not so complicated like entering, but you still need to press and release volume up, press and release volume down, then press and hold the side button. Once it shows the Apple logo, you can release the side button, and now your iPhone is booting back up from iOS. Alright, thanks for watching this iPhone 14 tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe us and share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.